How's that for an intro? Yeah. Been playing around with a new video editing program on the computer there, so, you know, kind of liking it. Filmora is the brand name, F-I-L-M-O-R-A. Been having problems with the movie maker, and don't know what was going on with it, so talked to a buddy at work, and he says, hey, he's kind of playing with this. He's been putting some videos up on YouTube, kind of liked what he was doing, so I went and checked it out, and yeah, bought a couple of their little expansion packs to play around with, getting into the editing portion a little bit more. I know somebody had said that, hey, we'd like you to spice things up a little bit, and I kind of thought, ah, it just takes more time, and it does. It's a bit of a pain, but it's fun to play around with. So anyway, that should hopefully get me rolling again for putting all these Jimmy videos together and some Oldsmobile videos, and I got little intros and little outros and all sorts of little stuff I can do and music I can add in there that's all royalty free, and kind of spice it up a little bit. And of course, you know, I'm going for what I like, because I don't care what these guys like, because these guys are watching me, so you must like some of the stuff that I do. So I'm gonna go for the cheesy stuff, because that's all about what I am, cheesy. So anyway, just a quick little video. I don't know if I'll keep that as my intro from here on out. I might change it, who knows. I got some other little ideas I'm kind of rolling around in my head, but yeah, we'll see. Should be kind of fun, kind of play with this, and yeah, we'll see how it goes. So Filmora is the brand. Check them out. So it's pretty easy to use. I mean, if I can use it, and I don't do computers, I hate cell phones, I don't like electronic stuff, but yeah, you know, kind of click and drop, and it's not bad. It's just a little bit different for me. So most everybody else probably be like, oh, this is really easy. So, but me, I struggle a little bit. Electronics. Anyway, we're going to keep this short. We'll catch you all in the next one. Y'all be good. Bye-bye.